Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to log in to Venmo Synchrony credit card account using your desktop. Simply keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also, press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. Now let's get started. Open up a web browser of your choice. In the search bar, type in Venmo Synchrony credit card login and press enter. You'll end up in this page over here. You'll be able to find the search result based on your search. Click on the first link that says Venmo credit card / Venmo, and on the next page, click on sign in and apply. Go ahead and enter your email address, mobile number, or your username associated with your Venmo account in the first text box. Now, head over to the next field and type in your password correct. In case you've forgotten your password, click on Forgot Password link and follow the on-screen prompts in order to reset it. Finally, after typing in your credentials and you're ready to log into your account, click on the Sign In button, and that is how you should be able to log in to Venmo Synchrony credit card account. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.